Draw your sword, Geralt!
You'd like a reward, I suppose.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
And they call witches heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw. Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No. But there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there? Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Beast barely grazed me. But sure, could use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
Thoughts exactly. In the forest or the mountains, sure, but here? You're near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn anything.
Slow now, whoa.
Don't you look at me.
My gran told me about the Smithfield. Lad went missing one day, so folk grabbed a witchman that was hunting nearby, started poking him, asking. When he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they knocked his head off.
Aye, so it will.
Slower.
Witcher had naught to do with it. What did the folk do?
They could have sewed his head back.
The Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
Oh.
us.
I'll not drink with Weaver Lost freaks.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy round here. Army's just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bram.
Bram? How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master witches. Food and drink on the house. What can I get you? Nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Show me what you got behind the counter. Busy place you got.
Nations on the move. Some search for kin, others just want to get out of the way of the armies. They all need food, drink, and a night's rest in warmth.
So, war's been good for your trade?
Aye, so far. But it'd be best to know peace again. Times like these, you never know what tomorrow will bring.
There a contract on that griffin?
Nay, not at the moment. Used to be. Soon as a beast had built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the Lord for help. Now the alderman doesn't use the privy without asking the Black One's permission first. And seems they hanged the Lord. So no contract.
Shame. We might have done something, but not for free.
Thanks. For everything. Help you bandage that up?
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
Black One's been out measuring the fields.
Let him measure. Better that than burning the harvest.
Drommel, you're dumber than a headless cockerel. Why are they marking out them lines, eh? To parcel out their patrimony. Give it to their own.
Factions, teams, suits. Similar to clubs and spades, except each suit has its own face cards. There are also special cards.
Wouldn't you rather play war?
Done drinking. Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
No, he done nothing.
Horses working witchcraft. Get him!
Riffy soldier!
Oh, yes!
You're dead!
Dervan now. D-E-R-V-A-N. Not Goidemar.
But, what do you mean? I know what they named you at your
kings
cutting.
Do the fighting.
What kind of name is that anyway? Dervan.
Peasants do the...
Nilfgaardian. My gran was from Nazaire.
Oh, so that's how it is. Then by my leave, Master Dervan, may the gold sun guide you far away from my land.
What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want?
Told me about Smith's boy. Lad went missing one day, so folk lad the witchman was hunting nearby started poking him, asking when he started twisting.
We seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak, for your breath sours my beer.
Red-haired woman dressed in black and white. Seen her? Talk.
Folks say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast she knocked Radabor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
I don't know. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Boy, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
It's been half a year since we hunted down that fiend in Varun.
Yes, though
that was more than a fiend. What was that bastard's name? Drugan? May the soil lie light upon him. Things used to be simpler. Monsters were bad, humans good. Now, everything's all confused.
Used to be exactly the same. You've just forgotten.
Do well not to point up my age. You're near a century old yourself.
See you later, Vesemir.